Business owners got together today in Bozeman to talk about the possibility of a statewide sales tax and the gateway local option tax. State Representative Carrie White is proposing a bill that would add a 2.5% sales tax to goods, excluding groceries and medicines.
Now, a statewide sales tax would eliminate most property taxes in a state like Montana, where the population is just over 1 million people, but also attracts as many as 12 million visitors each year. A lot of Montanans believe this could be a good change.
The statewide tax, I think what you're looking at is rather than having a $300 a month property tax bill, you basically, that bill goes away. You're paying 2.5% sales tax on goods that are taxed as you go along month to month. And I think he made a big valid point. Roughly at a 2% sales tax, if you spent $100,000 a year, that's $2,000 a year. So how many people spend $100,000 in goods on an annual outgoing basis?
Now, the gateway local option tax would allow the county surrounding national parks to enact a sales tax.
Now, the states of Montana, Oregon, New Hampshire, Delaware, and Alaska right now are the only states that do not have a sales tax.